I'm not sure what this bump out was originally used for when the house was first built. The previous owners were using it as a makeshift closet, but for us it seemed like the perfect home for our piano. I started by ripping down some 2x4s to create support blocking that I mounted to the original framing of the house. This provided the skeleton for the built-in. I used my track saw to cut down half-inch sheets of plywood to build it out, fitting the panels into the cavities created by the support blocks. I used scraps on this project to save money, and since the wood is going to be painted, I figured I could get away with hiding the seams and mismatched wood. I later regretted that decision because the rougher texture of the lower plywood panels was still noticeable, even after painting. But lucky for us, the piano covers most of it. For the outer trim, I used nicer select pine boards that I cut to size and added a subtle chamfer detail along the edges. You can see here I also added a couple of extra support blocks in the center of each shelf since the half-inch plywood stood a chance of sagging without anything to rest on in the middle. Then I sanded and sanded and sanded. Next, I used caulk to fill in all the seams and paint it.
Okay, ¿levantamos? Ah, ah. Okay.